Hi everyone, thank you for joining us. We'll continue from where we stopped the last time. I think we came from down there. So I guess we have to go this way. What the heck was that? Don't know, man. I heard that noise and something told me to hide. Whenever you hear weird noises like that, what are the red lights? Star Trek. Why is this Star Trek? It sounds like this background music part of it. Structure. Shark? Human sharks are still alive. There's an opening. Claim is no. What was Clem again? Oh, yeah. Didn't. Maybe it's good for hiding. Imagine we open and a monster sticks out. Before we go more higher, can we go higher on this side? No, this is a dead end. Okay. Saving. All
right, we're in. Find a working escape vessel.
Oh, I hate this part. I just got a flashback the last time I played it. I was chased by a robotic monster or something, and I had died many times in here. I think this is the place where the rooms used to confuse me. I knew there was a robot behind me. A monster robot. Left? No, it's still there. Still there. I see him. He came in here. Incredibly dark. In the distance, I can see land. According to navigation, this is gonna be my first death. Any signs of life? It's right next to me. Right, Brands. Oh, come on, man. Go away, robot. Monster robot. It's gonna give me a hard time. Okay, I'm gonna close this door. Last one. He's right next to me. I don't think I have it set on a super hard mode for it to hunt me non-stop. He's next to me again. Behind me. There he is. Come on, what, are you stuck there or something? Okay, he left. No, still there. Why am I looking towards the wall? On some creatures? You don't look at them, they don't bother you. But I don't know if it applies to walking also. I never had done that test. Right now I'm sneaking. There he is. It's coming. No, not okay. You got scared of a fish. There's going up. Disappear underneath me. F-23 is downstairs, right? Yeah. This is where we have to go, but not now.
Huh? What? Oh, you made it. This is much better. Let's see if we can't get this thing moving. Wait, what? Safety locks are blocking the vessel's release. Are you kidding? How much more of an emergency could this ship be in? It's on the bottom of the sea. Take a look at the engine room and see if you can figure it out. Maybe there's an override or something.
There's monsters out there, like the ones we saw at Lambda.
The more reason to get going.
What?
Come on, you know the drill. Don't look at them or get too close. It'll mess with your circuits.
Ah, shit.
We need to get out of here.
I know. I'm going.
I remember last time when I was trying to make it back in here, I died like 7 or 8 times. So F-22. Better start closing doors if I can. He's there. We need to pass him. Come on, go away. Things over there. It seems like it passed by them, as long as I don't look at them. Okay, we're in the right place. Here is where we die a lot. One. Two. Three. Now the monster will appear. Proceed to the emergency vessels.
Okay, I'm in.
Now let's get the hell out of here.
It's taking so long.
We need to pump all the water out before we take off.
Can't you do it any faster?
I'm almost there. All right, here we go. Hold on to something.
What am I holding on to?
This thing?
Starboard rudder is choking, but I can compensate.
How do you even know what direction we're going in?
Don't worry, I'm hooked up to the navigator. We're headed for Theta. Should be a matter of minutes.
I thought I was done for back there.
Seems like the WoW is keeping the Curie from going into a catastrophic failure state. I mean, how did it get on the ship?
Are you talking about the black tentacles in the engine room? I've seen them before at Upsilon. What are they?
They're a manifestation of a malfunctioning station-wide artificial intelligence called the WoW.
Station-wide? So we just made a powerful enemy.
No, it's not like that. The AI isn't a persona. It doesn't feel or think like we do. It's more like a cancer.
Was that the ship?
Looks like your sabotage worked better than expected. Brace for impact! Hold on! The blast just pushed us off the plateau!
What does that mean?
If I don't hit Delta, we're dead.
We crashed. Nothing goes right. Something always goes wrong.
Please remain seated.
What rescue team? Am I still alive? Oh, my little friend. Okay, do you know which direction to go? I guess where the green lights are? So we're here, right? I presume. I'll have to go there. Hello, little guy. How are you? Life still exists. in a smaller scale. What is it? You saying we're the wrong direction? I need to explore. Control room. Is there a way in?
Can't believe how much.
Hey, could you maybe help? I need to get to Theta.
Make yourself useful.
Make myself useful. Well, I remember that guy. But this robot started hating me.
Good robot.
Guys, I'm gonna stop it here and I will continue it at another time. Thank you for joining me and see you in the next one. Bye bye.